Good afternoon, YOLO fam. I'm back with another video. It's Vlogmas Day 5. I just got ready for the Christmas tree at the square. I just said that. Why don't you go ahead and go and then pick me up when I'm ready, okay? So I'm going to call him and then we'll go to the Christmas thing at the square. Like I said it last night on the video. I'm watching Jingle All the Way. It's a remake. It's not the old one, but it's they redone it. The remake movie is Lame and the Cable Guy. I've seen half of it. Well, I just turned it on, but I have the DVD of it too. But yeah, 20 days till Christmas. Wait, it's 20 days till Christmas. Oh, I gotta get things done. I gotta get my Christmas wish list done from home. And I gotta get my tree decorated. Oh man, I have lots of people coming over at this house. Yeah, not that my mom's at Vanguard's, I don't know. Well, my cousins, they don't come on Christmas Day because they have families over too, but we see them. If you're new to this channel, I go to my cousins or my dad's side, and then we don't see them on Christmas Day because they have fans, but Nana and Papa, they see them first, and then they come see me. So we see them on Christmas Eve to celebrate before the day on Christmas Day. So we don't see them on the actual day. There's no tradition in my dad's family. My mom, we just hang out at my mom's house. Well, actually, I do, but one time my mom made cinnamon rolls, and yeah. That's not tradition, it's probably gonna be crazy. And I wish this COVID would go away. I mean, I'm telling you what, that thing needs to go away. We cannot live with this COVID thing. But I cannot take it. So I'm gonna go call my dad and then tell him to pick me up now. And then it's not open until 4 o'clock. So we should have time. So yeah, so I'm gonna call him. And I'll try to get some footage of the thing, or not. If I'm not, I'll just tell you about it. But yeah, so anyway, I'm gonna go and hopefully I'll catch up with you guys, catch up with you all at the Christmas thing on that. You never know who I might see. But anyway, I'll see you guys then on that. Peace out. Hey guys, I'm at the square now, and no, we're still at the square, but we're at the ant now. We're just waiting to get our lunch. We try to go to Brown Dog Deli, but they probably won't seat us 10 people at the ant. Well, no, inside, but so we decided to order off the menu outside, and then we're gonna wait for our food, and then. So I got a picture with Santa, and then I got a picture with the Grinch. I did not get that on video, and then we got some hot chocolate, and it was outside at Galilee Road, so we set it up outside. So we were just hanging out, and then so fun. We're just having a good time. We're just waiting for our lunch. I don't know where for my hot cocoa at, but I got to try the hot cocoa then. It was very good, and I love hot cocoa. If this is the amp when we watch movies at in the summertime, right here in the same spot. Yep, at the same spot. When we got a picture with the Grinch, we had to wear a mask for the Grinch because it was inside. And yeah. So, yeah. I texted Miss Robinson and told him that I might find him, but I couldn't find him, so I told him we were at the ant. So she probably would find me. I'll just have to check my text on my phone.
Are they getting any closer to it?
So anyway. So anyway, yeah. So peace out. So in the vlog right now, and then get ready for bed soon, and then get ready for the next day. So we had a great time. And it was a little bit chilly, but we had a great time, and then we had to ride the golf cart home. And boy, it was a crazy house tonight. Then they went home and blah, blah, blah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So I had a great time. And yeah, it was only up to midnight. Oh, it's a 12 bunny. Oh my gosh.
Never mind. There it is.
Yay. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, turn on your post notifications whenever I upload. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow, and yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next video. Good night and peace out and YOLO.